Yep, we're gonna try and get it up there now. Get yourself two good points. Got about 20 kilograms of dust. One on there. Put this one about 50 millimeters above the other one. And that creates the bottom of the next bag. I like to use a hacksaw blade and just cut through that nicely there. Drive the hacksaw blade to it off the back there and pull yourself down a couple of that 600 millimeter bag ready for the next one. Okay, we're ready to go.